Double C, I be crippin' ya the hard way. Double B's, I was broken, I'm ballin'. Double J's, I've been rockin' Gucci all day.
What's good, what's crackin', yo? Today I will be reacting to Quando Rondo, Message to My Daughter. Have not heard the song yet. I heard the snippet, but I have not heard the song yet. So we're finna get into this one real quick. And I want to say Merry Christmas to y'all, and Happy New Year, goddamn. It's Christmas Eve. I hope y'all don't believe in Santa because it's not real. I'm not going to lie to y'all kids out there. And let's get into the video. All right, man, let's get into this one straight away. You know what I wonder? I really want to know if him act, if that was acting or him really not knowing where to go. I don't know if it would have just been a coincidence or they really had to act it out. Hopefully, it was just a coincidence. It was real. It was fake. Oh well, still look cool. I fuck with his eyes, really, but really, in my opinion, before we even really like start hearing this song, I don't really think this nigga man never made a bad song. He like do Tupac to me, like, I don't know, bro. Always got something good to say, like, even like, he always saying, like, so, like, he just said something about Jodeci, like, he always be spitting real shit, never no bullshit out of his ass, like, and it be real nigga shit, like, it's still like,
I'ma dedicate my life to you, baby girl. No, just me and you and these two little cups. Listen up. Is it your story, baby girl? Big up. So I can't wait cause you big up. It's just quiet that this girl getting bigger. Oh. I can only do you could call it out a figure. Just to make you smile.
Dedicated, infatuated, situated. My man is a goddamn lyricist. Crazy. Man, animal.
I promise you won't have fun. You ain't gotta worry about a dollar bill.
white as shit. So they both them niggas dark skin. Got brown skin, another one dark skin. How the fuck that baby come out light as almost white? Shit don't make no sense. But, I'ma give Quando Rondo a 10 out of 10 on this one. All his songs really is 9 out of 10 out of 10. I think, really, he's really truly one of the best out of Georgia. Period. Like, at all. Like, him and Lil Baby, really. Him and Lil Baby the best out of Georgia. Like, then you got, like, Young Thug. He's great. Rich Homie, Migos, you got a lot of the goodness from there, like Gucci Mane, yo. But I'm saying, like, right now, blowing up right now, he the best. Him and Lil Baby, because I feel like, look, like, Gunna don't be saying nothing. He just be talking shit, not talking shit, just rhyming, like, and the shit be kind of hard, the bars be hard, but he don't be telling a story, like, how he really feel. And that's what interests me the most, is when you can do that and have bars. And I really appreciate that. But, 10 out of 10, he don't really make bad music. Please go like, comment, and subscribe. Please like, comment, and subscribe. This concludes this video. Stay happy. I have a Merry Christmas. Santa's not real. I'm sorry, kids. I'm sorry. And y'all, be thankful for your parents, man. Be thankful. Be thankful for everything you get. What do you got? Goddamn, cold. Just a toy car, just money. Peace.